Already I have made a sample quilt jhumka base. Use a toothpick to hold the jhumka base. Here I am going to use acrylic color for painting the jhumka base. Use flat brush to apply paint evenly on the base. Apply 2 to 3 coats of acrylic paint over the jhumka base and let it dry completely. See you in next video.